How to create a world vintage look photograph in Photoshop. Welcome to Peace Desire Photoshop and Photography YouTube channel. In this photo effects tutorial, we use color lookup feature to change colors within an image, which can be utilized to create a beautiful vintage look of a far higher quality and depth than those available on photo filter apps and plugins. To get started, first open the image you want to apply effect and make a duplicate copy. Next, click on the adjustment layer icon and select color lookup in the drop-down menu. To give the image a vintage look, switch to the abstract tab, then from the drop-down menu select gold crimson. Right-click the background copy layer and select Convert to Smart Object. This means that you can add multiple filter effects in a non-destructive way. Now add a vignette, go to Filter, Lens Correction and switch to the Custom tab. Under Vignette, change Amount to negative 60 and Midpoint to positive 32. Click OK. Now add some grain to the layer. To do so, go to Filter, Filter Gallery, and under the Textures menu, select Grain. Increase intensity to 12 and contrast to 60. Keep grain type on regular. Click OK to apply the effect. Finally, let's add grain texture to give a old damaged paper look to the photograph. You may Google search for grunge backgrounds to apply the effect, but I already downloaded the background for this tutorial. Go back to the Photoshop and place the grunge texture above background copy layer. Change the blending type to screen. Now adjust darks and whites with levels. Create clipping mask, hold down Alt key, position the pointer over the line dividing two layers and then click. Levels has the power to adjust brightness, contrast and tonal range. Drag black point towards right to improve the contrast in the image. Here is final outcome, and we can achieve the vintage effect in just 4 simple steps. You may download this PSD file and try it by yourself. Download link available in the description. Thanks for watching our free tutorials. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel, post a comment, click thumbs up, like and share to get more videos. See you again in next tutorial.